When does a hero's journey begin? The moment you step outside the safety of your homes? Or when you realize the fight has just begun? Is it when you comprehend how small you are compared to the vastness of what threatens to destroy you?
Greetings, everyone. Jay the Filthy Casual coming to you live from beautiful British Columbia. Although it hasn't really been beautiful, it's been really crappy the last couple of days. And is it really live? I mean, even if I was live broadcasting, is it really live? I mean, there's the time delay between the video to satellite to YouTube back to your viewing. So is it actually live, or is it still broadcasted TV? I remember going through this conundrum in grade 11 business and communications on what live TV actually happens to be. I mean, Big Brother was brand new. Anyways, moving on. So, as some of you know, I haven't been that active in the last couple of weeks. I mean, I've been tweeting on Twitter, but, you know, that's, oh, notification, done. It doesn't really affect much. But making content, like, this is the first time in a long time I've actually been able to make a full video or a couple of videos. I've done a bunch of recording in the last couple of hours to cover a couple of days topics, just to try and keep the momentum going. With that being said, I just broke 403 subscribers. Thank you, Fishin', a Merfolk podcast. You're number 403. Make sure to head over to YouTube, click like, subscribe, and ring the bell. That's how that works. Okay, I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay, where was I? Moving. So I was originally looking at going to Ontario, which would have been a more comprehensive move, but because I'm only going 3 hours down island, it's a lot. It's less comprehensive. I had the guy come in today, and he assessed the entire house for all the stuff I'm going to move. Unfortunately, I have to carry my cards myself, like all the binders, because they're just too valuable and the mover won't touch them, just because their insurance won't cover the replacement cost, which means I'll be out money. So those will move with me and they'll get there safely. With that being said, that's one of the reasons why I've been in the process of taking pictures and selling things I don't use anymore, like an old laptop. I used to have 3 laptops here, all doing various states of awesomeness. Now I just have the one that my son plays World of Warcraft on. By the way, he wants to stream. I'm not sure if, you know, he's 6 years old and he has a lot of fun with World of Warcraft. He's actually pretty good at it. He'd probably get more followers than I would. Just because he's funny. And I am not. So with that being said, it is what it is. It's going to be another 30 days before I move, and then I got to get back in the swing of things. I got a bunch of training I need to get caught up on because I've been away from ship for a long time. Submarines is different from ships, different qualifications. I have to get the old ones back and then do more upgrades and redo all my first aid and just a lot of stuff. Big ones, first aid. So, with that being the main course of action, the plan is to try and stay as active as possible. Pack the house, get ready to move, and then once I'm settled, continue regularly with broadcasting again. Again, given my job, there may be times where I'm gone for at most 6 months, but I don't foresee that in the very near future. And if I was, I would let you know. I mean, it's not an injury that's going to preclude me from making anything. I mean, I'm always going to be around. I'm always going to be tweeting. So there is that aspect. If you have concerns, bring them to me. I'll address them. So that's the update. The family's going to be moving in about 30 days, and that's that. So. It's kind of nervous because, you know, I got this massive desk that they're going to have to move and tear apart. And then I got, a bunch of cards worth some valuables. I got a one, well, it's not really one of a kind per se. I had to, beg Walmart to give that to me. I got it two Christmases ago, and it ironically holds 1600 card holders. So, I mean, it works good for commons, uncommons, and then as you can see, I got scale models filling one void, which I've never gotten around to do recently. It is a hobby of mine. I do like doing from time to time. Thanks for watching. Stop by soon.
I'm Jade, Filthy Casual, former Knight of the Round Table, Crusader of the Wasteland. If you've liked this video, hit subscribe, click like, and ring the bell. If you'd like to donate, links are in the description. Remember, just by liking this video goes a long way, and donations are always appreciated, but never required. Thank you for watching, and come again soon.